We'll come in tomorrow. We will move the rule on the DOD appropriations bill and start on all the appropriations and start moving forward with the DOD appropriations.
So an agreement was reached to fund the government in the short term and the long term in there. Can you tell us what sort of...
I think we made tremendous progress as an entire conference. We had a great discussion. I think we've got a plan to move forward, going to DOD and then going to a number of other appropriation bills. And
what about the CR, sir?
We're very close there. I feel I just got a little more movement to go there. So.
And
does that mean you
have an agreement
on the top line number then for FY 2020?
Yeah, we're in a good place where we are. So
I mean, DHS,
agreement on the top line number.
I'll come back up to you.